open and free to the community. It's like family.
The program provides them with a safe place to go right in their neighborhood.
They're very appreciative of what we do here.
What we do is making a difference.
A beacon of light in the community, because people know that the Sanderlin Center is here.
We recognize that we need to be able to tell our story. Judge Sanderlin was an attorney who moved here many, many years ago to teach and to practice law. He would go anywhere in Florida where somebody, didn't matter what color they were, was being harmed by the system because it was unfair, and provide free legal services. He just worked for the good of mankind. In 1993, the Juvenile Welfare Board of Pinellas County put out what they call a request for proposal for a neighborhood family center, and we said, that's us. We wrote the proposal, and we were one of the first neighborhood family centers funded by the Juvenile Welfare Board in 1993. That's how the Sanderlin Center was born.
The Real Men Group is a group for young men in grades 3-8, which provides them with activities that equip them with life skills and social skills to help them become much more successful in their personal lives today and in the future. We engage them in activities that talk about communication, talk about accountability and awareness of themselves and of their communities and their place in the world. The Real Men Group provides an avenue and a conduit for young men to learn how to relate to each other.
Be True to You program is a gender-specific girls program for girls ages 9 through 14, and we are function around the ideation of girl circle, where our girls can come in and talk to each other for 45 minutes to an hour just about the things they experience in their everyday life. Family support, we support the entire family, parents, grandparents, aunts and uncles who are raising their child or their loved one, at least 17 and younger. And we can support them from anything for food, clothing, education purposes, budgeting, anything that they need as a family to function better.
Program here at the Sanderlin Center. This is their first summer into martial arts, and we're just giving them the very basics of the karate tradition and also some of the traditional jiu-jitsu form, not the MMA style. Focusing on our discipline and respect for themselves and respect for others.
That provides after-school literacy and enrichment programs for kids that are in need of additional academic assistance with their schoolwork. We do homework assistance. We also do reading strategies on how to build their reading skills. We actually have the enrichment program to help kids with their character building, how to get along with kids in school, how to understand their peers a little better. I believe working with staff that they can relate to has been a plus to the kids. They understand their situations, they understand their problems, they can kind of relate to them. So my staff is staff that take this program to heart.
Our New Century Learning Center is part of the wide array of programs we have here at the Sanderlin Center. All of our students here at Sanderlin receive tutoring here at the center under this program. Our goal is to create a seamless transition between what happens in the classroom and also what happens here at the center, to serve almost as a community extension of the classroom. Many parents who may not be aware of what goes on in the classroom specifically, we're able to communicate that with them because of the experience that our staff has. So we understand what we do and how it's done to be better able to communicate that, what goes on in the classroom, that is, that to the parents, and have them buy in and be a member of the supportive group for our students.
Teachers don't have a lot of time to put into individual students, but here after school, we try to provide them with that additional assistance.
Whenever you see a young person come into the program, say who's failing, and see their increased academic achievement, they're now receiving B's and A's in class, it brings an overwhelming feeling, a warmth to our hearts.
I can be out and about doing outreach, and I'll see family members of girls who've actually aged out of our program, and they will tell me, you know, how great the program was for their child, how they wish that we even had programs for older kids so their child can come back.
In our community, we have the opportunity to make a difference, but I would love to see more doors open to our children after school.
If there's anything that anyone wants, you can come over here and find a program or something at the Sanderlin Center. I've been broken.